Hello, veteran 0121 here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Skies of Arcadia. The last episode, I explored the Nasr capital of Nasrad. I don't know what I'm saying. It's fucking Nasrad, and it's the Nasr capital. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing that right. I might be. Anyways, I'm gonna go up here now because I didn't explore this whole area up here yet. Oysters, clams, and cockles. Yeah. Hey. A miniature Dabu. Score flies. Hi, guy. Yeah, this is getting kind of depressing, man. I got all these shops that I'm visiting, and we don't have shit. We don't have any money. It sucks. Yeah, Ika, you're not a sword wielder. Yeah, so anybody that buys those are probably really desperate, or either they're desperate or they're stupid. Monkey. Yeah, you don't want the monkey to eat all the fruits. Yeah, I got a soap seed. What the hell is that? What the fuck is a sylph seed? The seed of a sylph tree which blooms under a full bloom. Full bloom moon. Increases quick by 3. Yeah, I've heard. Oh, yeah, it's another seed item. I've heard these seed items are worthless unless you're like max level, so I won't be using it. At least not right away. Yeah, I did hear that. Stat growth by seeds in this game cancel out stats that you would have gained that level, which is horse shit. So why even have them in the game if they cancel out your statistics that you would have gained anyway upon level up? Seems kind of pointless, right? It's unfortunate. Unless, I don't know, maybe that was the case in the Dreamcast version and then they fixed it for the GameCube version? I don't know, I'm gonna have to look that shit up, man. Okay, I think I already went in there. Yeah, I explored all that. Time to go to the palace. Hello, palace people. Oh, fuck. So what do I do? Where do I go? Who do I talk to? Haven't I explored everywhere now? Do I gotta look at my fucking guide again? Tell me where I gotta go next? What I have to do next? Because it's not really obvious to me. Yeah, we don't have any money. This guy needs collateral, which we don't have any. So, do we go back to the shipyard or what? We just spend the night at the inn. Maybe we're just supposed to spend the night at the inn. I mean, the innkeeper didn't seem to... Actually, the innkeeper is the only one that was allowing us to do anything. So yeah, I guess maybe that's what we have to do. We just gotta rest. Let's see what happens. Ah, that's what it was. Okay. Okay, so I guess the purse has money in it that we can't spend, I suppose. He sure is. And an empty stomach, I bet. Yep. That was a good guess. Okay, so we're gonna go hunting? What? Alright, so let's kill some bad guys. I'll just throw some fire spells at them or something. Yeah. How come I don't have access to all my spells? What the fuck? Oh, I don't have enough SP. Oh, yeah. Duh. I'm so used to starting the battle with like 8 or 9 SP, then... Yeah, okay. Just do a little focus here.
Moons, give me strength!
Hmm.
comes easy.
Grapper meat? Alright. Let's kill some more baddies. A lot more this time. Haha. Counter. Pretty easy to kill.
Why is the game making me do this? Oh wow, that's a lot. Let's see if this spell right here can actually take him out. Oh wow, it can. Well, that helps.
That was easy.
Okay, I guess I got enough then. I guess maybe you need about 15 to 20 of them. Yeah, good thinking, Vyse. Good thinking. Thank you.
Hopefully they aren't jerks and just pass you over for no reason because they're too lazy to stop. On the fourth day. Alright, so I need to find just two more, huh? Hopefully I can find them easily. Doesn't help that this fucking camera doesn't want to turn when I'm sitting here hitting the analog. You gotta stop just to turn the fucking camera. So annoying. I wish they would have fixed that for the fucking GameCube version. So I imagine it was probably just as bad in the Dreamcast version. Or maybe it was worse, I don't know. I've never played the Dreamcast version. Oh, for fuck's sake, where's the last one at? Oh, there it is. Think of it as a vacation. I guess. I mean, kind of is. Oh shit! If a ship passes, then won't be able to start a fire because all the rain. Moonstones. All right. Thank you. Means shouldn't have far to go to get reunited with Fina and Ika, right? Oh, there's one. One more, huh? Aha. Nice. Nice job, Vyse. Way to take matters into your own hands. Now you just need to put some guns on it, man. Yeah, that would have been nice, huh? Well, it's still no guarantee he's gonna stop. Shit. Well, I thought they were actually just shooting at him. Maybe they would be playing different music then. Ooh. Who's this guy? Captain Gilder. Alright, well, I guess we'll have to find out more about this captain in the next episode of Skies of Arcadia. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.